Thanks, Rudolph. Well, we thought we'd end this on a song you may or may not have heard before a time or two. A little fun thing called Friend of the Devil.
Two reasons why.